Different applications store the same data using different identifiers, and mapping data between these applications can be a real challenge. You need to map the message received from the source to a form that the target application understands. For example, you need to match the IDs between three different applications, but one calls the field simply ID, the second calls it Organization ID, and the third calls it Org ID. Part of the solution is to create a data map that identifies what fields in one application correspond to what fields in the other application. Here you see that ID and name are mapped to organization ID and organization name. However, data mapping is the most complex, error-prone, and time-consuming task in any integration development. A lot of guesswork goes into mapping the data between applications, and you may not be familiar with the message structure and the content expected by the applications you're integrating. The solution is the easy-to-use visual data mapper that's embedded in Integration Cloud Service. You can define data mapping between different data structures of the source and target applications using drag and drop. You can create mappings from simple data assignments to complex expressions or computations. Transformation is supported between XML to XML, and it can even make mapping recommendations to automate things. You can also add customized mappings to pre-built integrations that you import from Oracle Marketplace. The data mapper comes with the mapping builder to easily create advanced mappings. For example, you can loop through repeating elements using the for each statement. You can create conditional statements using the if and choose statements. You can use a variety of XPath functions, operators, and XSL elements to transform the data you transfer between applications. And you can reference previously created lookups with a special lookup function, lookup value. Integration Cloud Service also helps you support fault handling. You can map portions of a message into the fault message to compose a description that helps you understand the fault. Once you've specified the type of fault, for example, server error fault, you simply click the map icon. So Integration Cloud Service makes data mapping easy.